ticket stub with him in there. Let him out, Cartman. Kenny? Kenny? Is he in there? I can't see. What the hell is this? Chocolate milk mix?
I knew Kenny couldn't fit in that teapot.
It was a trick. God damn it, this isn't even good chocolate milk mix. Kenny's parents must be laughing pretty hard about now. We were dumb enough to believe Kenny's body could be in a teapot.
Why would they play such a cruel joke on us?
Because they're poor, Kyle. Poor people don't have anything better to do than piss other people off. Don't you watch Springer? We just have to face it. We're not going to get Kenny back, and we're not going to have our shopping spree. It's over.
God damn it. There has to be a way.
Chocolate milk mix and replace it with kitty litter.
You what?